Hello everyone, guys, I know I'm without my brother today. Before you say anything, I'll tell you that he's on a small vacation. He didn't quit. He should be back tomorrow. At least he told me that, so I'm waiting for him. Today I'll be entertaining you guys. We have Zombie by Cranberries. Actually, we did the reaction to Zombie, but it was a different version. It was Bad Wolf's version, which was amazing. I'll put the link in the description or in the comments down below so you can just click it and check it out. You were insisting on that. Guys, you were. And also, it's a special request from you, Rene. You know, it's just incredible so much you are doing for us, and you did and you are still doing so much. You are an amazing person, and thank you for this request. So before we begin, guys, I really need your help. Just subscribe to this channel, comment down below, check our Patreon for some blog reactions, for album reactions as well. And now let's talk more music and let's go. Heavy sound from the beginning. There we go. Where the voice is coming from. Already top staff, dude. Violence causes silence. Be mistaken. It's the same old team since 1916. In your head, they're still fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their guns. In your head, they are dying. I have chills, I have goosebumps, dude. I'm sweating so much right now. I love this song already so bloody much, dude. Thank you. are going nuts. They are going insane now. Bravo, dude.
If you're...
It was incredible. Incredible, dude. Oh my god, dude. Guys, I'm really emotional right now due to several reasons. But this song, sometimes there are songs like that that come out, you know, from like, I don't know, in my life from nowhere, maybe someone requests, maybe I just find it somewhere. And it just changes my perspective about music, about how music develops. I believe that music is still alive today because of the musicians of the bands like this. When they change your perspective, charge you emotionally and make you think, then I realize that music is still alive. I've heard it of this song before, but actually listening to it right now, I appreciate it a million times more than I did before. It's incredible lyrically. Musically, just each member was trying his best to give everything they had inside, you know, their soul, their heart, their minds put into the song and come up with something as incredible and as masterful as this song. Dude, I'm really emotional right now because of the subject of this song, how sensitive and intense it is. We already know the consequences of war, consequences of killing each other, consequences of destroying each other. But hopefully, guys, this song will change people who are opposite than us. And I'm sure it does, and it will, because it has so many views on YouTube, and there is no freaking way it didn't affect anyone in such a different way. So before I finish the reaction, guys, I'm definitely 100% sure you want to know which version I liked more. Because I checked both versions. I listened to both versions for the first time properly. So my answer is... original version, because singer musician described it so in a such a beautiful way, such an emotional way, that I received it differently. She just distributed that in a such a unique way. Not because it's original, I didn't like it for that reason. I liked it for the reason that the musician was just terrific, amazing, incredible. No one ever will capture the same emotion, same vibe as she did in this song. Sorry guys, I don't know her name. I'm sorry for that, but I will find out after the reaction, or you guys tell me in the comments down below. She's such an incredible artist and incredible musician to me. So thank you guys so much for watching, for supporting us in a really unique way. You guys are incredible. Hopefully Patrick will be back tomorrow, so we'll be back to usual form as we did before. And yeah, on this nice note, thank you Renee for requesting. Well, you are such an amazing person. You've been supporting us since the beginning of our channel, and I love you so much. Thank you, and goodbye guys. Have a nice day. Peace.